On August 23, 1944, after giving Leona a proper burial, the Wolfpack continues on to Paris, ahead of the French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry. With the loss of their resistance liaison, the Wolfpack members now find themselves uncertain of the conditions inside the city itself. But one thing is known for sure. The battle for Paris continues on in the city streets. Paris has become a fierce battleground between the German occupying forces and the French resistance movement.